We were staying in Paris to get away from your parents, and I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we could work this out on a terrace. I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, how could I let you fall by yourself? Well, I'm wasted with someone else. If we go down, then if we go down together, they'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever.
So we just took the rrr B in the rrr C. I'm pretty sure they say R-E-R, but I like saying rrr. And then we had to walk to our hotel after we got off one of those. And it's fucking hot. So now we're sitting in our hotel room, naked, trying to cool off. Then we're gonna figure out lunch or something, I suppose. And then, I don't know, probably walk around the hotel area and kind of see what's going on and see where a supermarket is so we can get some snacks and such. And then I think we're gonna go check out the Eiffel Tower tonight when it's all sparkly and pretty.
Within the arrow, the small town, on our own, cutting fast with the thrill of it, getting drunk on the fast, we were living it. If we go down, then we go down together. They'll say you could do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together.
So last night we pretty much just got in from the plane and got settled, and then we walked around our hotel area into the Eiffel Tower, and it was really, really hot, and we're not just complaining, they actually do have like a heat warning right now because it's abnormally hot for them. But then we went back to the hotel room to rest for a little bit because it was so hot, and we went back out later to walk around a little bit more and to see the Eiffel Tower at night, so that was really, really pretty. And today we have our tickets to go up on the Eiffel Tower, so we just woke up and had breakfast, and then we're gonna go back over to the Eiffel Tower and take some pictures and then go up top. And then I think after that we might go to Luxembourg Gardens or go to the Montmartre area because I hear that's really cute too. So we shall see, but it's supposed to be like 100 degrees today, so we're gonna die. Luxembourg Gardens, and it is very pretty here, prettier than I think it's showing up on video. Somebody doesn't feel well, so we're sitting and resting because it's very hot. But apparently it is like the day of music or something around the world, so basically everyone can play music like as loud as they want to until 2 a.m. today. So everywhere that we've been going, there have been lots of people playing music, and I think it's actually pretty cool, but we'll see how cool I think it is at 2 in the morning when I'm trying to sleep. But it was very pretty here. Quite like it. What do you think?
I like it too.
Metro, and where are we going?
Up there.
The Louvre. So we are doing that this morning and then also going to Notre Dame. So we got our tickets for like the 9 a.m. time slot, and there's nobody else in here, and we don't even know where we are. We're basically lost in the Louvre.
No
So, we're trying to find the Mona Lisa, but I don't even know where we are. Horrible. We are both having allergy problems and we kind of tuckered ourselves out the past couple days by walking around so much. So after we went to the Louvre, we spent about 3 hours there, and then we walked to Notre Dame, and it was super, super hot yesterday too. It's finally starting to cool down today. But we were just exhausted. So I can't hear you flushing in my video.
Sorry.
So we came back to the hotel around like 5:30 and took a long nap. And then got dinner near the hotel so we could just rest. And I feel a lot better today. I don't know how you feel, but I mean, not like my throat still hurts, allergies are still a problem, but my feet feel better.
I feel like a new person.
Yeah. So,
yesterday.
That was kind of a wrap up of yesterday. And now. Seriously?
Those are those allergies she was speaking of.
Can I? Can I finish now?
Uh-huh.
So today we just got done with breakfast and we are going to Versailles.
Woo! Let's go see where Kim K got married. Yeah!
And then after that we're gonna come back here and pack up our stuff because tomorrow is our last day
and we're gonna go to Disney!
We're headed to Disneyland Paris, and that might be a separate vlog itself because it's Disney Paris, but anyways, I'm leaving now.
I know she's got that song. Yes, I do.
In the faded light, you touch my body. I can feel your hands on my skin. Think you got me right where you want me, but you're just in my way.
have arrived back from Versailles. And we've packed up all of our stuff.
Yep.
And I think we've had much too much sugar on this entire trip because we've just gone giggly. Yeah. That one. Now we are going to dinner at
La Petite. Probably doing that wrong.
And we're gonna go pick up some chocolates and some pastries.
Cause that's what else. That's what we're lacking in our life currently. Yeah. Maybe a cola.
Yes, we need to get one for Disney tomorrow. Mm-hmm. And then we might go see the Eiffel Tower again tonight.
No, we will.
Okay. Yeah. Sure. All right. We are off to dinner.